The first game went pretty well. We did really good, actually. We really took it to them, kind of dominated. And for myself, when we were always playing good for the first half, and then they got kicked out in the second. So I was playing pretty good, getting a lot of shots, some opportunities, set up people. And yeah, it was a pretty good game overall.
When did you get thrown out?
I got thrown out for checking from behind.
Is this something you do often?
No, not really actually. It's like my first time. First or second time.